उठने का मन ही नहीं कर रहा यार।
पूरे 5 मिनट लेट हो। आई विल डिडक्ट योर सैलरी।
हाँ मैम।
मैं वह कुछ नहीं, लेट इज लेट।
मगर वो
वो क्या कर रही हो?
लेकिन आप
डिसीशन इज फाइनल।
फाइनली आई फिनिश्ड ऑल काम। अब वीकेंड की पार्टी की तैयारी। यस।
सोफिया, आई सेंट यू अ मीटिंग इनवाइट, प्लीज ज्वाइन। ऑल्सो ये वीकेंड हमें वो प्रेजेंटेशन पे काम करना होगा।
आज से फाइनली काम करने की मोटिवेशन आएगी, बस बढ़िया सा अप्रेजल मिल जाए।
मिस सोफिया, हम आपके काम से बहुत खुश हैं। वी थिंक यू डिजर्व अ रेस, तो हम आपको इंक्रीमेंट देते हैं 2%। बस ऐसे ही मेहनत करते रहो।
हाँ हाँ, 2% रेस में तो मैं पूरी दुनिया खरीद सकती हूँ ना। बढ़िया है, मेहनत करते रहो। अगर आपको अपनी जॉब ऐसे ही स्लो वर्क लाइफ बैलेंस एक्सट्रीमली स्ट्रेसफुल एंड लेस रिस्पेक्टेबल लगी है, अगर आप फील करते हैं कि यू आर नॉट बीइंग पेड द अमाउंट यू डिजर्व, इफ यू फील द क्वालिटी ऑफ योर वर्क इज टॉप नॉच बट यू आर जस्ट नॉट एबल टू ग्रो इन योर करियर और यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द अप्रिसिएशन यू डिजर्व, अगर आपके मन में कभी भी ये बात आई है कि जॉब करने से अच्छा आप खुद ही कुछ काम शुरू कर लें, तो आप बिल्कुल सही वीडियो देख रहे हो। दिस वीडियो इज अ कंप्लीट गाइड फॉर यू टू नो हाउ टू स्टार्ट फ्रीलांसिंग एंड गेट वैल्यू फॉर योर वर्क विच यू डिजर्व। Hi, I'm Sophia Chand from Girls Bus. Before we get started, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Tip 1, self-assessment and skill identification. You may be really good at something or be the master of a skill, but jab tak aapka skill will not cater to the requirements of the market, it will gain you no good. You need to offer a service jiski market mein demand ho, not something which no matter how good will not gain anybody's attention. Tip 2, research your market. Okay, when starting your career as a freelancer, it is very important to understand that not everyone who sees your content or checks out your work is someone you can sell your work to. There is a thing which is called the total market, and then there is another thing that is called the total addressable market or the target market. This target market consists of the people who will see your work also and readily buy your product or pay for your services. Next, you know what to do. बस जहां आपका टारगेट मार्केट है वहीं सबसे ज्यादा दिखना जरूरी है, वहीं अपनी सबसे ज्यादा मार्केटिंग करना जरूरी है, सो दैट द राइट पीपल नोटिस यू एंड कॉन्टैक्ट यू। द 3 बेस्ट वेज टू फाइंड क्लाइंट्स फॉर योरसेल्फ, फर्स्ट फ्रीलांसिंग वेबसाइट्स सच एज फाइवर, पीपल पर आर, लॉट ऑफ लिस्टिंग प्लेटफॉर्म्स आर देयर। सेकेंड, सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स लाइक इंस्टाग्राम, यूट्यूब, लिंक्डइन, फेसबुक, व्हाटएवर यू लाइक टू यूज बेस्ट। And third, your contacts and already existing network. This is the most important because this is where you will actually get your first few contracts. Tip 3, building an online presence. If you're going to be working as a freelancer, it is extremely important for you to start building an online presence. Aapka portfolio online zarur hona chahiye. Don't need a very fancy website, lekin aajkal kisi ko bhi kuch service chahiye hoti hai, wo pehle online check karte hain. So if you do not market yourself online, you are missing out on a lot of prospective clients. So make sure you have a website or a portfolio somewhere. Like, you know, there are platforms like Upwork, Freelancer, Fiverr. Make a dedicated portfolio profile on all these platforms just for yourself. Tip 4, networking. You need to understand that not always will you be approached by someone to work for them because they don't know you. Why in the starting, like, nobody knows you, why will they pay you money to do something? You need to have credibility, right? So first you approach people who you think can become your potential clients. The first thing you need to do is notice how your skill can add value to the profile or work of the person that you want to work for, where you think there is a need. Second, you need to work on how you are going to approach them. Some of the things that can help you get the offer is writing a great proposal, approaching with a portfolio of your work, and making the other person understand where they lack and how you can help them in a positive way, of course. Yeah, bas itna yaad rakhiyega ki aapka proposal simple और पर्सनलाइज्ड होना बहुत जरूरी है, जिससे सामने वाले को पढ़ने पर मजबूर होना पड़े और उनको ऐसा लगे कि आपने कुछ मेहनत की है उनके लिए वो प्रपोजल बनाने के लिए, राइट। टिप 5, सेटिंग योर रेट्स। इफ यू आर अ फ्रीलांसर, इट इज बेस्ट टू नॉट सेट अ स्टैंडर्ड रेट फॉर योर सर्विस बिफोर हैंड अनलेस इट इज समथिंग दैट कैन बी फिक्स्ड। You should always get a complete overview of the project and completely understand how much you will need to contribute in terms of time, money, etc. And then you should fix a price with the client. Know the average rates of the market, but also know the value of your work. Definitely, your prime goal of being a freelancer is to earn as much as you can, right? But don't make it too much also that you lose the deal. So, balance is important. The amount of work and expertise required should be equivalent to amount that you charge to the client. Tip 6, maintain client relationships. One of the things that will help you get to the peak of your freelancing career is not getting as many clients as possible, but actually retaining them. जो पुराने हैं वो उनको retain करो। हाँ, ये बात सच्ची है कि जितना ज़्यादा clients you will have, उतना ज़्यादा profit you will make. But अगर clients आपको trust करते हैं and उनको आपका skill पता है, then आपका portfolio expand हो सकता है and that is better than having to find clients more often for yourself. Also, they may help you to expand your network by referring your services to other people, right? Because word of mouth se badhke kuch nahi ho sakta. Isliye, always maintain a healthy relationship with your clients and ensure you deliver the best quality work possible, which will also help you to retain them. Tip 7, focus on expanding. The bonus tip for today, make sure you focus on expanding your freelance services and turn it into a business as soon as you gain expertise and recognition in the market. Hire interns or other freelancers to handle multiple projects at once. This will not only help you get yourself some more time to work on some other additional projects, but also help you make more money than you are earning usually, right? Also, this will help the other freelancers or interns add to their experience. So, these were some tips that can help you start your career as a freelancer and keep growing. If you like the video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to never miss a new video from us. See you in the next video.